Hey guys, so today I'm back with a quick organizational video. So in my bathroom, I don't have cabinets, I have shelves, which often get pretty messy. So I was looking for a quick and easy way to organize my shelves with all of my skincare and body products. So I went to Amazon.com and I picked up chalk labels, a medicine organizer, as well as a vanity organizer. I'm gonna use all of these items to organize those shelves so I don't have to be looking crazy trying to find my face wash in the morning. So what I'm doing now is I just labeled all of the chocolate. I just used a chalk stick to label everything, and then I took the labels and I placed them on the front of the containers. So I put everything in the containers, and as you can see, everything now is nice and neat. I now know where my body washes are, cotton balls and Q-tips and things of that sort that I use on a daily basis. And now everything has a place, which makes it much easier for me to get my skincare done in the morning. So this is the before and this is the after. Everything is nice and neat. So now it will be easier for me to get all of my skincare and body care done in the bathroom now that I don't have to look crazy on the shelves. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you thumbs it up and share it. And let me know in the comment section if you want to see more organizational videos like this. I will leave links in the description box for all the items that I used. Remember to check out the blog, stylishcurves.com, for all things plus size fashion and beauty. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.